Hello everyone, welcome back to another video from Amazing Tips for You. Today in this video, I've come up with another hair growth technique. This hair growth technique has two steps which are quite effective in strengthening dry, damaged, brittle hair, combating heavy hair loss, hair fall, adds volume to hair, helps to thicken and lengthen hair, and even adds shine to the hair. So this basically is an all-in-one solution to all your hair problems. Don't worry, I'm not re-uploading someone else's video on my channel. The name at the center screen is the name of my channel in Tamil language. Since I already have this video in Tamil, I thought I would re-upload it in English so that it is versatile enough. Let's get started with the hair growth routine for thicker, longer and stronger hair. But wait, are you new here? Then a hearty welcome to the Amazing Tips for You fam. Thank you for being here. Do smash on that subscribe button and tap on the bell icon. I upload hair growth hacks, skincare tips, fitness hacks, product reviews, and everything you would love. So don't forget to subscribe to Amazing Tips for You and tap on the bell icon to get notified about all my new uploads. There are two steps in this hair growth technique which need to be followed for consecutive days. On the first day, we will be applying a hair mask. For this hair mask, we will need some moringa leaves powder. I have some dried moringa leaves here, from which I made smooth powder by grinding it. Now to a blender, I'm adding in a cup of coconut milk. The amount of coconut milk to be used depends on the length and volume of your hair. As my hair is quite thick and long, I'm using a cup of coconut milk here. Then a tablespoon of fenugreek seeds or methi seeds soaked overnight. So the night before you follow this routine, soak a tablespoon of fenugreek seeds. Now lastly, I'm adding in a teaspoon of moringa powder to the blender. Blend everything and you get a greeny thick mixture. You need to apply this hair growth mask covering every part of your hair, including the whole length of your hair. Keep this mask for half an hour and wash off with plain water. You're not supposed to shampoo wash your hair. Yes, you heard it right. You're not gonna use shampoo to wash your hair. On the next day, you're gonna massage your hair with a blend of oils. It's not one single oil. This plays a vital role in the hair growth, as massaging the hair with this blend of oils increases the blood circulation in the scalp and accelerates hair growth. So if you're someone facing heavy hair loss issues, then this 2-day hair growth technique will do wonders for your hair. For the oil massage, we'll be needing 1 tablespoon of coconut oil, 1 tablespoon of mustard oil, 2 tablespoons of sesame oil, and 1 vitamin E capsule. I did not show the vitamin E capsule in the video. We are going to use the double boiler method to slightly heat the oil. So add all the oils to a mixing bowl or a heavy bottomed kadai. Use the double boiler method to slightly heat the mixture of oils. Now once the mixture of oils is lightly heated up, now add 2-3 drops of eucalyptus oil. This eucalyptus oil would be available in all Indian stores. Now massage your scalp with this blend of oils when it is slightly hot. Hang your head upside down to increase blood to flow to your scalp. Sit on a chair with your knees apart and hang your head down below your heart. Use your hands to flip all of your hair forward so it's hanging upside down. Gently massage your scalp with your fingers using a circular motion and alternating between clockwise and counterclockwise for 4 to 5 minutes. Hold this position for 4 minutes. If you begin to feel dizzy, weak or any other discomfort, do not continue. Sit up, raising your head slowly to avoid a head rush or dizziness after 4 minutes. This is called as the inversion method. This method is supposed to help you gain up to 4 inches in hair growth. You can also do this inversion method separately without involving the 2-day hair growth technique. You can repeat this process of inversion method daily for 1 week each month. We already have a detailed video uploaded in our channel about the inversion method. Regarding the do's and don'ts of the inversion method, please do check out that video. I'll leave the link in the description box below. After massaging it for 4 to 5 minutes, leave the oil in your scalp for 20 minutes and then wash off with shampoo and conditioner. Moringa leaf powder contains a rich set of B vitamins like thiamine, riboflavin, niacin, pyridoxine, biotin, folic and pantothenic acid. It is also rich in plant protein, sulfur and amino acids which boost keratin and optimize hair growth. Coconut milk is the main ingredient in many hair care products. Coconut milk is used by many hair experts. The concentration of vitamin E and saturated fats helps to render proper nourishment and moisturization to the hair. The coconut milk helps an individual to get rid of dry and frizzy hair and enhances the growth of hair. Proteins are the essential nutrients for hair growth. Fenugreek seeds have an enormous amount of proteins present in them. Fenugreek seeds have several important nutrients for hair growth. These seeds also have antioxidants which make the hair strong from its root follicles. Methi seed or the fenugreek seed contains a hormone that has a great impact on hair growth and also the follicular problems. Fenugreek seeds promote new hair growth and reduce hair fall by providing essential proteins and nutrients required for the hair. They have proteins, vitamins, folic acid, iron, zinc, copper and other beneficial acids along with antimicrobial properties that prevent split ends and keep the hair healthy. The technique followed on the second day is called as the hot oil treatment. This treatment increases the hair strength, reduces dryness of both the scalp and hair, helps with dandruff relief, reduces frizz, reduces split ends, increases blood flow in the scalp, which helps promote healthier hair. Mustard oil makes your hair look healthy, smooth and shiny. Mustard oil is known to have antifungal and antibacterial properties. Since we have used mustard oil in this hair growth technique, severe scalp infections and hair problems can be tackled by regularly following this 2-day hair growth technique. Eucalyptus essential oil kills off lice and nits by suffocating them. The cooling property of eucalyptus essential oil provides a soothing relief for itchy scalp issues. Eucalyptus essential oil also contains menthol that numb the pain from over-scratching and help reduce the urge to scratch. Eucalyptus oil also gives a refreshing tingling sensation on the scalp, which invigorates the hair follicles and brings back the dormant hair follicles to action that were actually not functioning. On the whole, this 2-day hair growth technique is a great way to tremendously increase hair growth and to stop severe hair fall issues and scalp issues. So follow this secret hair growth technique for healthy hair growth and show off your longer, thicker, shinier, healthier hair. This hair growth technique is followed by my family since ages. This was followed by my grandmother that was passed on to my mother and to me now, which I follow religiously every week to attain a great hair. So, trust me, your hair fall issues will stop and you're gonna get longer, thicker, shinier, beautiful hair. So do try out this hair growth technique and share your results with me. I assure you of great results. Do try out this hair growth technique and share your results in the comment section below so that it would be motivating for the others who face similar issues. If you like this video, then do give this video a big thumbs up and share it with your loved ones who face heavy hair problems and are suffering from hair loss issues and itchy scalp issues and wanting to get longer, luscious, thicker hair. And hey, you there, you watching this video, you haven't subscribed to Amazing Tips for You yet, so please do subscribe and tap on the bell icon so that you receive notifications about all my new uploads. Your subscription makes my day. Let's meet with another Amazing Tips for You. Take care, bye-bye.